to the Pets Dogs 2 walkthrough. We just fixed the furniture shop and now we're going to go talk to Charles. This will probably be a very short walkthrough part because not only do I not have much time, but Charles, he needs us to find something that we can find pretty quickly. Like in the Sci-Pi quest that we just did, you had to go talk to Sheila, then Ada, then Augusta, then find Saizumi Lake, go talk to your mother, get apples, go back to your mother, then go back to Sai. For this quest, all you need to do is talk to Charles, get the sign when to come back to Charles. It's a lot easier, and probably even more simple than it sounds when you put it like that. Ivlet pretty much destroyed the aquarium. For some reason, I feel like Charles is British. I don't know why, but I'm going to try to put on a British accent, which probably will not be British at all. I do say the carpenter can fix the building, but the wonderful sign that the young pups made for me was destroyed too. I'm sure they'll be very sad when they, I don't even know how to do a British accent. Do you think you could go find some sign wood? We can make a new sign with it. Oh, you will? That's just wonderful. This is what sign wood smells like. You should find some in Whisker Woods. Please, do it for the pups. Why, I am a sucker for those pups. Wait, aren't I a pup? How old am I? I live with my mom, and I'm called a kid, but by someone as old as Augusta, a kid could be like 23, so I don't even know. But we are called not a grown-up, too, so we must be under 18. I'm walking into the ocean. Great. Sign wood, how I want the sign wood. Yep, this was very easy. Let's head back to the aquarium. I forgot to do my beep voice. You handed over the sign wood. Now I can reopen the aquarium. If you happen to catch a rare fish, please bring it to me. I'll add it to my aquarium. If you want another good deed to do, I hear I can't do that yet. But next we'll be doing Godfrey's water wheel, but for right now... Right now I have to save, so... Goodbye everyone, I will see you... probably the next day. Yeah, tomorrow, since I'm uploading just about every day, and if not that, then the day after. Why am I trying to put away the Wii remote?